everyone. My name is Abigail, as you probably all know, and this is my senior recital, so I want to thank you all for coming out today. I know you took time out of your busy schedules. I know this is a hectic time of the year, and just thank you so much for coming out here. It's also Mother's Day weekend, so thank you all mothers that decided to sacrifice a little time for me, so thank you very much. I just want to tell you a little bit about myself. I've been playing the piano for 10 years, since I was 8, and this is pretty big for me. I mean, I think my parents are excited that I got this far. You know, my piano teachers are happy. Oh, yes, she finished high school. So I've been asked if I'm going to do stuff in college, and I hope I will. I pray that I get to. So anyway, I just want to thank God because he gave me the talent. And, you know, I've gotten to play for church. I've gotten to play for other churches in like other countries. Like, I played in Vienna and the Philippines. So I just want to thank God for giving me this ability that I can use to minister to people. I also know that I play piano for one of the Sunday schools in this church, so if you're in that Sunday school, could you please raise your hands? So, thank you for coming. Thank you. So, they love me very much, and they give me food. Which is payment, honestly. I play for like 2 minutes, and they give me food. There's not a really better deal than that. So, anyway. Okay, let's see. This is very relaxed. I certainly want to enjoy myself, but you guys, I want you to really enjoy this too. You know, if you start falling asleep in one of my pieces, that's okay. That means that I haven't made any egregious mistakes, and you know, won't wake you up. So just don't fall asleep during Beethoven, and we'll be good. So I mean, honestly, there are some beautiful pieces. Do all of you have a program? Most of you have a program? Okay, that's good. It looks like a lot of pieces, not scary, but they're short. At least by musical standards, so you know, you should have a good time listening to them. And it's a variety of different pieces. It has the four different. It has Baroque, classical, romantic, and modern. So I mean, you'll get a wide variety. And there's also a duet with my duet partner Art Mazinski, and also a concerto at the very end. So they're really, really fun pieces. So I can't wait to play them for you. Please do turn off your cell phones. That would be great. If I catch you using a cell phone, I will start to juggle them, and I cannot juggle. So, yes, just letting you know. Okay, so, unless you want, you know, a destroyed iPhone or whatever, please don't use them. Let's see, anything else? If you must leave, just leave during one of my pieces, or not during one of my pieces, sorry, during a break. There are bathrooms to the left. I think there's male and female bathrooms to the left, so you need to find them, they're over there. There's also a water fountain. So, okay, let's get to the fun stuff. I'm gonna be starting with a prelude and fugue by Bach. Bach wrote 24 of these, each in the major and minor keys, so there are about 24 of them, and I'll be playing one in B flat major. Now, Baroque music is kind of hard. I mean, for all of you people who are musicians and you've ever played Baroque music, you know that it's the hardest one. One mistake can haunt you for the rest of the piece, literally. So, yes, a lot of prayer will go into this piece. Okay, all right. So I hope you guys enjoy. All right, let's do this. Thank you. At this point, we'll be moving on to classical music, where I'll be playing Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata. It has three movements, fast, then slow, then fast. Although in the beginning, it doesn't really sound fast, because it starts with an introduction, which is actually pretty unique for sonatas, because most of them introduce a theme, and then they develop it quickly. But this sonata is unique, because it has an introduction, and that introduction really doesn't get developed too much. But it's one that you'll probably recognize when I start playing the first couple of notes of the theme. So...